Welcome to another episode of High Sessions. We are out in the middle of Waimanalo right now, doing something different. We figured we took a long break. It was December was off, and this is the end of January when we're shooting this thing. So it's been a long time since we've shot. And so we thought, why don't we do like a travel episode, you know, do something where we're out somewhere. And so Paul Izak, who's a friend of the show and has been on the show, has a farm out here in Waimanalo. And so he was kind enough to allow us to shoot. And so we're gonna be doing a on-scene farm shoot today. So look at this place. It's, I gotta turn this off, but it's pretty amazing. Hold on. So we're here in the back fields of Waimanalo, and it is just green and lush, and there's taro and turmeric and lily koi, papayas, bananas, as far as I can see. We have the beautiful ko'olauls as usual as our backdrop. So we're going to be doing some shooting out here today with Honoka. She's going to be playing some ukulele, and I just want to say thank you to everybody who's been supporting the show. Honoka.
Hello.
How's it going?
Pretty good. How are you?
So, I'm doing just well.
Okay.
let's see. So you got a kanilea there?
Yes.
You've always been kanilea, right?
Yes. This is probably the same one I played
for all the videos.
All the high sessions, yeah.
Oh.
The first one and the second one, I think. Yeah.
Oh. Now it's a koa, full koa.
Yes, full koa.
And you have the white strings. Is that diadario or?
Yeah.
Okay.
The clear nylon?
Yeah. You like that sound the best?
Yeah, I think the tension is really nice.
Yeah, it's not too, it's tighter, right? Or a little bit.
It's like a really good balance between tight and loose.
Okay. Very cool. Well, kanilea in the house. Good ukuleles. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we are here with Honoka Katayama. Honoka, thank you so much for another high session. This is what, your third time?
Yes, my third time.
And you brought your brother this time.
Yes.
How long have you and he been playing together?
We've been playing together maybe no more than 2 or 3 years.
Oh, wow. Okay. I mean, but he was playing before you, or who taught who?
Ryota was actually learning ukulele at the same time I was doing like Honoka and Azita, and he was learning from Jody.
Oh, wow.
So it just, a good teacher. You know, it just came handy when I was going solo. I was like, can you just try to play this while I sing?
Yeah, you can boss him around, right? Yeah. He's younger than you. But you're saying that you are originally from Japan.
Yes,
So when did you move here?
I moved when I was 6 years old.
Oh, because you're basically a local. Yeah, most of your memories are going to be from here. Do you go back home often? Or I shouldn't say home, but back to Japan often?
I do. I still have a lot of family and friends. So I have a lot of like places to stay. And yeah, it's a lot of fun.
And what made you get into the ukulele?
Ukulele, I think when I moved here, it would just always be on the radio, and you know, like it's always in the background of all the songs. And then I think I had told my mom that I wanted to play, and then I got a ukulele from Santa Claus.
Oh,
and then
okay.
I just have been playing ever since.
Was it a kanilea ukulele?
Oh gosh, I don't think they were even around when I got that ukulele.
Oh,
but because okay. Oh no, just kidding. They're like the same age as me.
Like, okay.
They made their 22, I think. So. Yeah, it wasn't a kanilea, that would be crazy, but it was just a regular like $50 ukulele, maybe $100, I don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting because yeah, you came from Japan here and just like really appreciated Hawaiian culture, got into the ukulele, and it's been good ever since, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like our parents did a good job of just raising us with like going to taking us to the beach and going hiking, all that stuff. So just embraced in nature all the time and music too. Yeah.
And what are your plans for 2021?
2021, I think as far as music, I want to keep putting out YouTube videos.
Okay.
Yeah. And then possibly organize like a online concert that's a little longer, okay, instead of just like the 20-minute, you know, Instagram lives and stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Well, awesome. Well, we hope to see you out there. And we'll see you online in just a second, or in a couple of days, I guess, when we release these videos. But thank you so much for coming again.
Yeah, thank you so much for having us. It was so much fun.
All right. Okay, we'll see you later.